Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another video.
So one of the most personal gifts that you can get someone is a customized gift. Something like an engraved ring or a personalized necklace or even just a shirt. But I searched online and found out that nowadays you can get almost anything customized. So for this video, I found some of the weirdest ones, bought them with my face on it, and now we're gonna go through them. This is gonna be a weird video. Okay, let's start with, what do I start with? Nothing too crazy to start, pillows. So these were pretty cheap. I think I paid like $15 for customized pillows, and here they are. Ah! Ah, this is so weird. Why am I making this video? Imagine waking up from a nap and then you wake up and you have this staring right at you. Or, you know, this can go on my couch in the background. It's kind of far that you can't see it. I think that's a good thing. It's a great addition to any home. I hope this isn't the first video that you've ever seen of me. This makes me seem very narcissistic. This is really a gift that only a mother could love. You can maybe make a great Christmas ornament. Or what if I just take out the pillowcase? There we go. Wow, wow, does that look good. Christmas is done, so whatever. This one on my face, it's really bulging. Look at me. Ah, that is horrifying. Ah, okay, I need to stop. I actually would have loved it if I got Kitty's face or something on it, but I'm stuck with this. Next. I don't know if this is disrespectful to myself, but I got custom toilet paper with my face on it. Now this, I wish I could sell this as merch. This is actually my first time looking at it. Wow, who wouldn't want to wipe with these? So I uploaded 4 different photos. So you have options. Which game do I want to wipe with today? So I did this one, a screenshot from a video. This one, oh, it's the same picture. When your pillows match your toilet paper. Name another YouTuber that their pillows match their toilet paper. I'll wait.
Gabe Helmy. Subscribe today.
I also got this picture and this picture. Why did I get the one? Why did I put this the makeup picture on here? I hate this picture. I already explained that this in my Google yourself video. So I have 2 rolls. I feel like I need to give one away. Should I? I kind of want some lucky person out there to use my face to clean their, I'm not gonna finish that sentence. Is this too weird to give away though? If you wanna win it, I guess like this video and then comment your Instagram username. I don't know. You know, this is the kind of giveaways you get when you subscribe to me.
Subscribe today.
And if you win, please let me know how it feels. Or don't. Now, this isn't sponsored, I wish, but the creator of this website actually sent me these 2 rolls for free. So thank you to Tyler from Printed TP. If you ever want to wipe with your own face, that's the place for it. I guess now we should add it to the tree. Okay, next. This one kind of goes along with the pillow. I decided not to look at this one beforehand because I want it to be a surprise. Oh my God. It's a customized blanket with my face. It's so big, but kind of small for a blanket. Wow, it's so soft. It really is. Who wouldn't want to cuddle up on the couch with this blanket, huh? The fact that I own all of these things now, it's pretty sad. Like, I think this is worse than when people hang pictures of themselves up in their own house. I own a blanket with myself now. Oh my God. What is this video? I have an idea. I could put this on my bed with the pillows. Ah! This is weird. This is what I would imagine Kanye's bed to maybe look like. But with his face, like not with my face. I should bring a girl home to this. I'll bring her when the lights are off and then when she's about to leave. For real though, what am I gonna do with this after the video? I don't wanna waste it. You know what? I'm actually flying in a couple days. I'll use this as my blanket on the plane.
The fasten seatbelt sign is off. Please remain seated. When the captain turns the sign off, you'll be able to move about the cabin. When you are in your seat, please keep your seat.
Next, what about a custom puzzle? It's a puzzle of me sitting here in the same shirt as I'm wearing now. Now I was planning on crushing the puzzle up and doing the entire thing, but I think that would take way too long. So this is how it came in the package. Why is it so stale? Are puzzles supposed to be able to do this? This I actually think could be a pretty good gift, a custom puzzle, but people like me ruin it by putting their own face on it. Let's actually see how long it would take me to do the puzzle if I crushed all the pieces up. If it takes too long, we'll stop. This is probably really boring to watch, me making a puzzle of myself. I'm pretty sure that this is a guarantee to not get demonetized. YouTube can't demonetize puzzle making content. It's all about the editing though, watch. I'm just gonna add some dubstep into this and it'll make it a lot more exciting. There's no way I'm gonna finish this entire puzzle. I am getting part of my face though. Look at that. Whoa, this is in some way kind of artistic. If you just look at this part though, oh, okay, that's pretty creepy. I'm gonna stop. Next one, I'm excited to see this one, but I think it got damaged when it was shipped. I could tell just from carrying it because that sounds like broken glass. Let's see. Oh wow, it's not. Oh, I forgot the picture I used. Okay, are you ready to see the picture I chose? It's from a screenshot from a video. Oh, you can't see, that was too bright. Ah, that's so scary. It has a nice Christmas pattern, I guess. I wanted to choose the creepiest photo that I can find, so I found this screenshot from an old video, and well, I did it. It's pretty damn creepy. This picture, it just makes me uncomfortable. It looks like I'm looking through someone's window. Imagine the person that had to make this at Walmart. They're just doing their job, making custom photos. It's Christmas time. He's probably just putting in a lot of family photos, and then this one comes up. The creepiest part about it is that the eyes follow you. Like, wherever you go, the eyes follow you. I think this would ruin my meal if I was eating and then all of a sudden I started to see this creep through the bottom of the plate through my food. I actually do need a plate because last video I broke a plate. So I do need a replacement. And finally, the last product. Now this one, I thought I was getting too many things with myself on it. So this one, I dedicated to Kitty. With, oh, I have to put it together. Okay, one second. I'm editing this part of the video now, and the entire next part that I filmed completely disappeared. So, I guess it's gone forever. The thing I had bought, it was a clock with Kitty's face on it. I showed Kitty the clock, I hung it above her bed. I have that part of the video, but it doesn't make sense without the rest of it. So I guess just pick it up after that. Oh, actually that wasn't the last item. I have another bonus one. I've always wanted one of these, kinda. I found out online that you could just buy a cardboard cutout of yourself, life size, and it'll just show up at your door. But for the 6 foot tall one, it was like $100, and that's a lot to pay for cardboard. So instead of buying one online, I decided to take it into my own hands and make one myself. So I did all the measuring, I did all the math to get the sizes right. You could so tell that I made this, especially by this giant slit right where I connected the two halves. I also only made the top half. Who needs the bottom half? And I actually just used this website to make this. I didn't want to do the math. Oh my god. This makes it like 100 times worse when you put it at an angle. I need to stop doing that. Oh yeah, I also made one for Kitty, a Kitty cardboard cutout. It's a little smaller than the real version. The real Kitty is thicker.
Thicker.
Let's show her. Real Kitty, meet cardboard Kitty. Kitty. Whoa, she's actually reacting to it. Do you not like it, Kitty? Kitty, that's you. She's getting mad at the cardboard Kitty. She must think I'm so weird sometimes. Kitty, this is my job. Okay, well, that's all the custom items that I bought today. It was so hard to choose what to buy. There was like shower curtains, bobbleheads, backpacks. Like I said, honestly, almost anything nowadays you can get customized. Now you might be thinking, wow, this person must have a huge ego to buy all these things with his face on it. But I can assure you, I'm not self-obsessed, okay? I'm kidding. This is actually really weird for me. Anyway, thank you for watching this very weird video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Oh yeah, like I said, if you want to win this toilet paper, like this video and comment your Instagram name. I'm giving one of you the opportunity, the privilege, to use my face in a way that's never been used before. I need to end this video. I don't know what I'm talking about. Have a good new year. I'm excited for 2018, 2017. Oh, it wasn't that great, but I'm excited to start fresh. I want to do a lot of different things in 2018. So hopefully you decide to come back after watching this video. But yeah, that's all for this year. Thank you guys for making it to the end of the video. I love you guys, and hopefully, I'll see you next time.